Hey guys, I'm on vacation here in Bonita Springs and decided to check out what looked like a decent Goodwill. It looked to be pretty fancy, so I went inside to see what they had. Man, did I hit the mother load. I've never been in a store like that. I did have to leave a lot of stuff behind.